How to create a table of contents in FlippingBook Publisher. An interactive table of contents is a powerful navigation tool. It helps your readers find what they're looking for in seconds. For big multi-chapter documents, it's a must-have. If you already place bookmarks into your PDF, FlippingBook will create your table of contents automatically. But how do you make one from scratch? Import your document into FlippingBook Publisher and click the Table of Contents tab. Go to the page you want to add to your table of contents and click the Add Chapter button. Now the new chapter in the contents points to the current page. Name the chapter. Add as many chapters as you need. To create a subchapter, click the Add Subchapter button. Feel free to edit the names and page numbers. Rearrange chapters by dragging them around, or even turn the chapters into subchapters by dropping them on top of each other. To delete a chapter or a subchapter, select it and click the Remove button. Be aware that if you delete a chapter, its subchapters will be gone too. To decide when a reader will see your table of contents, click the Settings tab and go to the Controls menu. At the bottom of the list, you will see the Side Window option. If you want your table of contents to appear right when the publication is opened, choose Table of Contents. This way, a reader will see the table of contents the moment they open the flipbook. For the table of contents to appear on demand, leave the Side Window option on default, which is none. This is what it looks like. Your reader can pull up the table of contents by clicking this button in the menu below. Navigation inside your flipbook is a breeze. Now create your table of contents. If you have any questions, contact our support. And good luck with your publications.